Welcome, friends and family, to today's A Word for Now, Come Alive with Steve, where we'll be taking stories from the Bible and discussing folks or a person who had a no-nonsense obedience for the Word of God. Today's story is found in John chapter 5, verses 1 through 8 in the Message. And here we find Jesus walking by the pool of Bethesda, where there were five porches filled with people who were either blinded, crippled, or paralyzed. There we find Jesus found a man who was an invalid for over 38 years. The Bible says that he was spread out or stretched out. Stretched out by the pool. And Jesus asked the man, "Do you want to be well?" Now, before I go any further, I got to share what God shared with me. The three type of people who were surrounding that pool are very important, and here are the meaning. The first, they were blind. Blind means they were blinded by their pride, meaning they couldn't see the needs of others for their own needs. Number two is they were crippled. Crippled means that they were procrastinators or procrastination, meaning they were slow to obey, thus slowing them up to receiving the promises of God. And then the third one was they were paralyzed, which means they were paralyzed by fear. Fear paralyzes us to go after the things of God. God is telling us, like he told that man, "I'm done with the excuses. Whatever you have to say, take up your bed and walk." And the Bible says immediately, somebody say immediately, immediately he got up, took up his bed and walked. What does that mean? God is telling us now, take hold of whatever has taken hold of you, whether it's pride, procrastination, or phobia of fears. Take control of that, get up, and go after your destiny today. God bless you, and I'll see you next time.